Welcome to BBS Pragati channel. In this session, let's have a look at some multiple choice questions related to continuous time signal from signals and systems. Here, there's a signal xt which is equal to 14 plus 50 cos 60 pi t. So we have to find out what is the period. So any cos signal or any sine signal, what is the maximum phase that it can take? It is 2 pi. So equate 2 pi is equal to 60 pi t. So 2 pi by t is equal to 60 pi and t is equal to pi by 30. So the period of signal is pi by 30. So A is the right option. Now the period of signal xt is equal to 10 sine phi t minus 4 cos 70. So let's consider 10 sine phi t is equal to 10 sine 2 pi. And 4 cos 70 is equal to 4 cos 2 pi. So this is T1 and this is T2. Okay. So 2 pi by T1 is equal to 5. So T1 is equal to 2 pi by 5. And 2 pi by T2 is 7. So T2 is equal to 2 pi by 7. Take the LCM of both. So if you take LCM of both, you get 2 pi. Therefore, C is the correct option. Now there's one more signal. Xt, which is equal to 5t minus 2 cos 5000 pi t. So this is not a periodic signal. It can take any random value. So this makes this particular signal non-periodic. Therefore, D is the right option. The period of a signal xt is equal to 4 sine 3t plus 3 sine root 3t. Okay. Now let's equate 4 sine 3t is equal to 4 sine 2 pi. So 3t1 is equal to 2 pi. T1 is 2 pi by 3. Similarly, if you equate 3 sine root 3t is equal to 3 sine 2 pi, and let's say this is t2. So root 3t2 is equal to 2 pi. The time period t2 is equal to 2 pi by root 3. So if you take LCM of this, it is infinity. Therefore, it is non-periodic. So D is the right answer. The signal xt is equal to e to the power of minus 4t ut. What is this? Is this a power signal or an energy signal? For any signal to be considered as power signal, it should satisfy the condition minus infinity to infinity xt square dt is equal to integral of minus infinity to infinity xt square dt is equal to infinity. And if it is energy signal, it should be less than e infinity is equal to minus infinity to infinity xt dt, and this should be less than infinity. Let's first calculate whether it is an energy signal or not. So let's substitute xt over here. So minus infinity to infinity e to the power of minus 4t ut is equal to integral of 0 to infinity. You can make this as 0 to infinity e to the power of minus 4t dt. That is equal to 1 by 4. Okay, that means that since this value is less than infinity, it is satisfying this energy signal condition. So this is an energy signal with a value equal to 1 by 4. Therefore, C is the right option. Some more questions in the next session. Thank you. Thanks a lot and wish you all the best.